Hi, IHeartExploding here at Sakuracon with
Mandy.
And what are you cosplaying as?
Ariel from The Little Mermaid.
And did you make or buy this?
I made the tail. A friend gave me the shells and I painted them. I had better shells, but they didn't work, you know, kind of in half.
But they look great. I mean, it really looks like a great costume. It looks almost just like the Disney animation color-wise. I greatly approve of this cosplay.
Thank you.
So how are you enjoying the convention?
I like it. It was kind of a stressful getting here, but I've had fun so far and I hope to, you know, kind of move around, but not really since I don't have Fia.
I did hear that you have another amazing cosplay, which I am going to also grab you on, and that you really want to meet a certain voice actor here. Why don't you tell us about this? Everybody wants to hear his voice, so you might as well just spell it.
Leon Kennedy. His voice actor is going to be here, Matt Mercer. And I'm going to cosplay Ada, so I'm definitely going to go get a signature as Ada.
I'm going with her just to meet the guy. He's like voice porn. Let me tell you guys, do you recommend this convention to anyone else? And would you say that they should come next year to check out the convention?
I would recommend this convention. Yeah, the vendors hall is great. It's just really spendy. And the hotels are really spendy. And definitely pre-reg if you plan on coming.
Oh, I agree
all
there.
Weekend. But if you want to come and kind of, well, it's kind of hard to ghost this con because you have to stay in one area, but...
Well, there's a few areas on the floors, but yeah, they're small, so I get what you mean.
Yeah, so I recommend trying it at least once, but if anime isn't really your forte, I would go for Comic-Cons.
All right, and any final parting words you have to say before we sign off?
I want sushi.
Of course you do, Ariel. IHeartExploding out. You guys get your butts down to Sakuracon next year.